a new destination to work on your fitness.
Yeah, we've got indoor cycling, a post-workout meal, and a massage all in one place.
Sign me up. Where's Sherman? He's live at this new place, new yard at Fisher's District. What is this all about?
Hey, what's up? What's up? So right now we're inside Cycle Bar, doing a little cycling class. This is Jared Lowe. These are their, hey guys, hello. Yeah, and that's Cameron up there leading the class. So we're at the yard at Fisher's, and all morning we're getting our fitness on.
That's right.
Because we're starting right here. Then we're gonna do a little smoothie action, get a little massage. All in one place. Good morning, Jared.
Good morning, Jared.
Okay, tell me about Cycle Bar.
All right, Cycle Bar. So we are obviously a cycling studio, brand new here in Fisher's. Welcome with warm arms. We're here to just help you crush those calories. It doesn't matter if you're a beginner or experienced.
Wherever you are. Let's talk classes.
Yep.
About 45-minute class.
45-minute long class.
The bike. You call this a smart bike.
So it's calibrating to how much power we're putting into it and giving us feedback based on that resistance.
Seriously?
And you can either crank that up or crank it down.
Really?
You're not forced to keep up. You can do your own pace for sure.
Okay. And so that you said there's a light down there.
There is a light down there.
The light will tell the instructor if you're giving it your all.
Yes.
Really?
Yes. It will tell on you.
That's too crazy. Okay, so there are three Cycle Bar locations. We have to point out they're all separate, right?
Yes, they are individually franchised.
And we have membership options.
Yes, we do. Three different membership options and packages that you can purchase.
And the first class,
5:30 in the morning.
Then you get one class free if you go online, right?
You can do that right now.
Do you have
only
to sign
during
up for
our soft opening. Nope.
Oh, okay.
Yep.
So right now is a soft opening.
It is, yeah.
Right?
So we have a grand opening at the end of January.
Ah, okay. So we're at the Fisher's District.
Yep.
The yard at Fisher's. Oh, okay. Can we look at Cameron?
She's getting
got us going.
And that's one of the beautiful things is that all of our trainers have unique personalities. They bring unique playlists. They're going to get you amped up for sure.
And speaking of, look who's back. Hey, Aaliyah. Hi, look at that. She's 7, y'all.
Getting it.
And she getting it. Go, Aaliyah. All right, so again, smoothies coming up.
Hold on.
Our massage coming up. We're doing it all at the yard at Fisher's. Getting our fitness on. We're going to join Cameron. Let's join Cameron.
Let's go.
All right, we'll see you guys.
We're gonna get your workout on.
I think
we'll
he's gonna be more excited with the massage and the smoothie part of that segment.
Can't wait. Well, bye guys. Yeah, look at him. Mm-hmm. Will 2020 be the year of